Okay, so recently in one of the live streams, the question came up, how much money do you think Reaper wastes throwing away all those golden shotguns in a single match? I didn't see the message at the time, but even when I did see it, I thought, eh, Reaper throws away shotguns every match. And then I started thinking, wait a minute, he's throwing away shotguns every match. How much is he wasting in shotguns, and how much is he wasting in ammo? So I started to look around. Now, keep in mind, I didn't look at golden shotguns just because that would be a much harder thing to find out, but I did look at shotguns that match the description and essentially the same thing as what Reaper uses. Oddly enough, it turns out that there is a shotgun just like Reaper's. Except for, obviously, when you throw it on the ground, you just leave it there. It doesn't come back to you somehow magically. So the shotgun that most closely resembles Reaper's, or is pretty much the same thing, is the Remington V3 TAC-13. This Remington is semi-automatic, so it's not pump action, and it's similar in shape and size, even down to the grip. Now I get it. You could probably make the argument that Reaper's guns look like they have a hammer on the back, and Reaper's guns could probably resemble other shotguns. This just happens to be the one that I found that I felt closely resembled Reaper's, so I know there are probably other options. Now, if you're like me and you're wondering, well, how much do these Remington V3 TAC-13s cost? On Remington's website, they're going for $915 a piece. Right now, last I looked, they were out of stock, so you'd probably pick them up for more expensive, but we'll go with the price listed on the website. So at $915 a piece, he's throwing down $1,830, or $1,830, every time he reloads. So for me, the next obvious question is, how many times does the average Reaper reload per game? And I decided to go to YouTube for this, and I looked at quick play matches, not competitive. In a quick play match, looking at 3 to 4 people, on average, they're reloading somewhere in the range of 25 to 35 times per game. And I just went ahead and condensed that to 30 times per game, just to have a rounded number. So at 30 times per game, and keep in mind this is quick play, so it's one round, you're looking at 30 times $1,830. In guns alone, Reaper's throwing down $54,900 just in one game.
Hold up now.
Now, but wait. We're not taking into account for his ammunition that he's wasting as well. So we know that Reaper's reloading 30 times. The guns in Overwatch hold 4 rounds each because Reaper has a total of 8 shots. At 4 rounds each, or 8 shots, times 30 reloads, we're looking at about 240 rounds, regardless of if they're fired from the weapon or just thrown on the ground with the gun. Okay, so, but then what kind of ammo does Reaper use? Well, it turns out, according to Gamepedia, that Reaper's Hellfire shotguns are using a round that contains 20 pellets per shot. So now the closest thing that I could find to something that has 20 pellets per shot is number one buck. So number one buck has 16 pellets per round, unlike something like double op buck, which is 15. Now, let me say, I am not an ammo specialist or a professional when it comes to different types of ammunition. There are lots and lots out there. If you know of something better, let me know. Now, back to the board. So, if number one buck cost $72.04 for 250 rounds, pretty much at minimum, you're gonna buy 250 rounds for a quick play match. And as you can guess, if you're buying a 250 round box, that is going to bring Reaper's total for one quick play match to a whopping $54,972.04, or $55,000. Now, let's take into consideration if this was a competitive match, which in some cases can have more than one match, it could have 3 or 4. You may spend upwards of $100,000 to $200,000 in guns and ammunition as a Reaper alone.
Don't forget, you're the one responsible for this.
So there you go. To answer the question that I had during my live stream that I thought was rather interesting and that I would like to share with all of you, Reaper spends quite a bit of money on throwing guns to the ground. Now, if you don't know much about the Overwatch lore, like I don't know myself, in this process of looking up things about Reaper and about these guns, I found out that Reaper actually doesn't just throw them on the ground, that his body kind of manifests these guns. They're like an extension of his being or something along those lines. I found it on a Reddit post. I don't know how reliable the post was, but it makes sense. Reaper kind of can phase and go in and out of being physical, so it would only make sense that he can manifest these guns and ammunition. So I doubt Reaper's actually spending that kind of money. But it is interesting to know that if Reaper was a real person who had some unlimited coat to put all these guns in, that he would be spending about $55,000 per battle in Overwatch. If you have enjoyed this video, feel free to hit the like button and even consider subscribing or jumping over to my Twitch page at twitch.tv/fraglrokt and catching a live stream at 8 p.m. Eastern Time, Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video or live stream.